it's really important to me that we don't let the bad actions of a few people abridge the freedoms that Americans have all the way from sea to shining sea. We've passed comprehensive reform of our school security so that we gave grants to local communities so that they could reinforce schools, so that every kid who walks through a doorway into a school is thinking about how to learn, not whether they're safe or not. So I want to make sure that we solve this problem, but we don't abridge freedoms and we don't trample on the Constitution.